Welcome to Sports News Online. You need more update news, subscribe our channel. Yadier Molina kicks off direction prefer as he celebrates a first inning single, Sports News Online. The Netherlands got off to a nice start Monday against Puerto Rico on Monday in the first World Baseball Classic semifinal. Andrelton Simmons singled to lead off the game. Xander Bogaerts was then hit by a pitch. The Dutch were in business. Yadier Molina apparently had seen enough. Puerto Rico's catcher caught Simmons leaning too far away from second and picked him off. Bogaerts took second on the play, then advanced to third when Jurickson preferred singled to right.